Meanwhile, reports circulating that Major League Baseball owners have approved a proposal that they will present to the Players Association tomorrow that could get the baseball season up and going once again. The proposal plans to get things cranked up in mid-June with spring training, and the actual season would begin at the beginning of July, where they would play about 82 games. So here's what the proposal looks like, according to the Associated Press. Again, 82 games. Teams will play only teams in their division plus the opposite league in that same division. So, for example, the American League West would play everyone in that division as well as the National League West. There will be an extra playoff round as two more teams will be added to each league, taking the total number of playoff teams from 10 to 14. Teams would ideally open the season in their home ballparks, but fans would not be permitted. No word yet on what would happen to the minor leagues in a plan like this. Baylor coach Steve Rodriguez, advice to his players in that position, stay busy.
Here's the truth is they may just go, hey, you know what, we're just not going to play a minor league system, season this year, and they're going to just do something different. Well, that's a possibility too, and it's unfortunate. But one thing I did when I played professionally is every off season, I kind of joke about the hobbies, but I literally taught myself how to do different things that would help me in my career and ultimately in your life in general. You know, one year I became a personal trainer. One year I really got into yoga. One year I taught myself how to cook. You know, so you start doing different things that are going to help you long term.